Welcome back, everyone. The Balfour Hotel on Miami Beach is known for being a relaxing oasis in the middle of busy South Beach. And for World Mental Health Day, which is this Sunday, the hotel is opening up a new fitness program that works out your body and your mind. Miriam has more.
Just off Ocean Drive, the Balfour Hotel is welcoming guests to this mid-century modern-style hotel with a Spanish twist.
So it's a Colombian-themed hotel. It's all about the uniqueness, the Art Deco area of the hotel. So when you stay at this property, you get the true sense of how a local lives and how they interact with the community.
The Balfour Hotel has a brand new lobby restaurant, holds 82 guest rooms, and has an enchanting courtyard, where this Sunday, the hotel will host a brand new fitness program in honor of World Mental Health Day.
We're always looking to partner with local businesses and highlighting them as well because we want to support the community. And it's about being in a tranquil spot. The hotel is all about tranquility, peace of mind, and then adding in something for mental health, the exercise piece that goes along with it. For people who want a little bit of excitement, it's a different alternative just to your typical exercise routine. So it incorporates, you know, high energy so that you can go out and tackle your day and then you can do whatever you want to do, but it's definitely giving you energy and you're thinking outside the box.
Founder of Le Bounce, Kendall Roach, a Miami native, brought the fitness program from New York City to Miami after realizing there wasn't anything like that here. The program will take your body through a fun experience with different movements targeted to different parts of the body.
The idea behind it is that we're moving with music. It's an experience of exercise or fitness in sync with music by letting the music take the lead. So we are beat-based in that we move according to the tempo of the music and allow that to generate the experiences that we have by creating combos that enable us to have like a dance-like vibe while getting a good workout in, breaking a hell of a sweat, and just having a good time.
Le Bounce not only works the physical aspect of the body, but also works the mental side as well.
What I first loved about Bounce is that it allowed me to escape the day just the way I do when I play basketball. It's a moment in your day where you can literally just be present and not have to worry about all the stress, the worries, the anything that's going on throughout the day. It allows you that opportunity to let it all go and to enjoy a moment for yourself.
Le Bounce offers different classes for all levels, from beginners to the most advanced. To sign up and learn more about Sunday's event at the Balfour Hotel, head on over to thebalfourmiamibeach.com or lebouncexp.com. I'm Miriam Tapia in South Florida.